The main threat is going to be hail, where we see some of these whites and blues showing up with our hail tracker. That's where we've seen some of the largest hail up close to an inch. So quarter size. This was sent in from a News 3 viewer, Kenzie Dillow out of Jonesboro. Again, dime to quarter size hail. After this line gets through, quiet conditions return to the area.